see something you like, send me a message on Facebook Messenger. I like to answer questions quickly and get deals done. Small item ship for $5 or less. Hit me up on Facebook. Maybe I can send you something out of this box today.
One more power air fryer for you. Just gonna go ahead and open this guy up. Did you see? It's seen on TV. This one looks like it's a red one, at least from the box. See what it actually is inside. We'll see. Oh, and what did I say about that last one? Yeah, a lot of times these handles break. So, it happens. We'll see if we can purchase a replacement basket for that for cheap, and if not, you end up with this broken handle. Okay? Now, this is one of those, it happens a lot, so it's been packaged poorly. This person probably purchased it, it came home when it got shipped to them or whatever. That's what it looked like. I can't blame them for returning it. If we're able to sell that at all, it's gonna need some love. So, that's what we do. Okay. These ice makers are awesome. They're really, 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 really awesome. Everybody loves them. I haven't had this particular brand yet. Okay, so this one's definitely different than the last one, or two, or seven that we've had. Not by a bunch, but by a little bit. It's got this little bin in the back. Like it's dirty and maybe even rusty. Weird. Okay. That might be rust. Looks like maybe somebody put it in a very unclean area and just ran it to heck. But we'll see. Give it a shot. See if it cleans off. That's a Luma Comfort ice maker. I'm excited about testing this one. See how it goes. Okay, I gotta tell you. If this is in decent shape, this might just end up going in my room. We'll see. This is an LG audio high-res soundbar. First soundbar we've had. Oh, that's what we're missing. We're missing that one big speaker right there. That's what's missing. Okay. So it looks like I got a fully functional, but we'll see, sound system here. It just looks like the big subwoofer is not present. Okay, so My wife and I are very high-tech in many ways, and we do a lot of cool things, and blah, 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 blah. But really, you're going to find this hilarious, but we've never had a sound bar. Never have. Okay, so moving on. Had a fair amount of different coffee makers on this one. You know, they're usually just issues where people haven't delined them. Sometimes the crafts are broken, but that sometimes can be an easy purchase, sometimes not. The big question mark here. Number one question mark is the craft broken? It looks as if it hasn't been used. In fact, it has the rinse before using paper in it. Kind of makes you wonder if this has been opened. It even has the coffee filters that come with it. I would say this has not been used. This has not been used. And that is why. Because when you open it up, you see that it's got a decent issue here on the plastic. So that one, honestly, is probably going to be a scrap, because that's not safe. And unfortunately, we can't sell it because it's not safe. Well, fortunately, we can't sell it because it's not safe. But yes, you can get a broken coffee maker here. The good news is we can sell the rest of it, and we can part it out, okay? So, you know, a couple minutes with a screwdriver. And like I said, sometimes the crafts are hard to find, you know? So you take all those parts and you part it out. Try to salvage back the money that you lost. It's not really lost money. It's more like a gamble.
Click here, here, and here, because you're cool.